our signs that we've been posting said May 5th was when we were going to hope to be open.
It will be a week later than he wanted, but co-owner Gordon Geiger says he is ready to reopen. This Lakewood clothing and sporting goods store is one of three Geiger's locations that can welcome back customers starting May 12th.
We have an online presence, but it's not like having three stores being open for business.
Monday, Governor Mike DeWine announced that retail stores, which were shut down last month, can reopen in about 2 weeks. But they must follow protocols that all Ohio businesses must follow, whether they reopen now or in the future. Everyone is required to wear a facial covering, employees, customers, and clients. Employers and employees must conduct daily health assessments. People must maintain good hygiene, like regular hand washing. Workplaces must be cleaned and sanitized throughout the day. Businesses must limit capacity to meet social distancing guidelines. Gordon Geiger says even before Governor DeWine gave the okay for retail stores to reopen, they had already planned to take extra precautions for their employees and customers when that time came.
We were going to have all of our staff wear protective. We've got all of the sanitizers and everything ready to go. We even have masks for customers. If they don't have their own mask, we're going to require that.
He also says plastic see-through dividers will be installed at checkout counters, and the stores will offer curbside pickup for customers who might still be uncomfortable walking inside.
Having our places clean and our employees covered, our customers covered, I think that's about all we can do to stop this spread.
In Lakewood, Kevin Freeman, Fox 8 News.